right, so it's Monday, which means that you could be feeling a little bit tired and sluggish, or it's just another day in the life.
Yeah. You guys can relate. But Meg Gillis has a little bit more information.
I do. We've all been there. Whether you went to bed a little too late or tossed and turned all night long, it can be difficult to get going the next day. So here are some ways to feel more energized.
Callie Brancefort knows all too well what it's like to run on little sleep.
I'm busy pretty much all of the time. I have a full-time job, I have my blog, and I also have a second business. A lack of sleep is very common to me.
The blogger behind ButFirstCoffeeBlog.com has a few tips to amp up your energy. First, turn the temperature down.
A cold shower not only shocks your systems, but cold water actually encourages the pores on your skin to close up, so it sort of makes you feel a little more energized.
Dehydration can add to your drowsiness, so drink up.
Hydrating your body just sort of gets your metabolism going, and it makes you feel a little more energized.
Callie also recommends slicing up some lemons and limes.
Studies have shown that things that have vitamin C in it, the smell of it, helps to promote alertness.
And of course, don't forget to brew that cup of joe.
A caffeine fix is definitely going to get your energy moving. I actually find if I'm struggling just to get out of bed in the morning, I remind myself that there's a cup of coffee waiting for me downstairs, and that will get me out of bed.
For an easy pick-me-up, exercise. Even just a short walk will increase your blood flow and get oxygen moving through your body.
So another great way to feel energized is just to get out in the sun. Sun helps your body produce serotonin, which elevates your mood, makes you feel a little more ready to conquer the day.
Callie also says it's possible to trick your mind into feeling more awake.
Instead of getting out of bed to go straight into doing work, I get out of bed and I spend the first hour doing something that I really enjoy.
For Callie, that means working on her blog or editing photos.
It definitely distracts you from that tired feeling and sort of gets you moving.
And ready to face the day.
Here's one more way to rev up your energy. Run cold water over your wrists for a minute or two.